Ignatius487 here, and welcome back to Skyrim. Okay, I'm actually in Falkreath right now. I went and sold some things, and it turns out I had enough to make the 5,000... Hit A? What does that do? Oh, sweet. Cool. See my map. I like it. Nah. I'll take the gold. What are you, sir? We must speak, you and I. Sidgear, yes.
Yes. What is it that you...
I got your letter. I'm here.
Ah, it's you. Yes. Well, now we'll see if the stories about you are true. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first. But now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it.
Sure.
Good.
Thanks, ma'am. Yeah. Got it. Take care of it. I want to buy my house, man. I want to buy my tract of land. Oh yeah, I need to Huh. Nice. Sweet. Okay, so that is... Actually, activate the quest. Yeah. There we go. Yeah. We're going to the Guardian Stones. I haven't actually found Ember Shard Mine yet. As frustrating as that is. Magic stuff. And a troll skull randomly. Was a gourd, Nirn root. That looks like a pillow. Is that a pillow? It's funny. Two staves, one of which is typically a fire, and the other one looks like it can be any kind
Hello.
Of.
Oh, hey.
We'll have it. Gotcha. La la la. Hello. I am not yours. Thank you very much. You don't even have a name, dude. I wish that the training system had reverted back to the way it was in Morrowind, where you just train indefinitely. It's pretty awesome. Take all these torches, because it's easier to sneak around when it's dark. Boop. Come on now. Lamer. Oh. I was not even... Oh, I must have touched the log. Gotcha. That makes sense. That's fair. A torch? Yeah, take it. naturally.
The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again? I told you, we have someone standing guard out there. And don't forget the rock trap we rigged up. Stop your worrying and get some rest. Your shift is coming up, and I don't want you dozing off again like last time.
Yeah.
Is someone there?
No. Shh. I'm not here. It's a secret. I'm totally not here. Boop. Oh, yes, loots. Tasty loots. Hello. No, I don't even know why I picked up the ale. Oh. Drunk, which doesn't actually affect any, like, the screen or anything like that. Look, Diamantina. Wait, what was that? Iron ore vein. Yes. Gotta stay hidden because I don't know where the bandits are here. Depleted. Oh wait, that's torch, ain't it? I can take it. We're not gonna take it. No, we ain't gonna take it. We're not gonna take it. Yeah, this guy's talking about the supports, and he died as a result of bad supports, so. Good times. From this conch, won't you get some very lovely bits? Whoa! There we go. Can't turn that off because it's a fire pit. Kinda wish I could. I mean, technically I can, but I can't because scriptedness.
We had a guard posted outside.
Huh? Nope!
What was that?
Me? Ooh, yes. Fun. Man, that's lame. Perks. Ooh, block. Block is handy. I don't know. Yeah. Which makes my armor class now very tasty. Nice. Tastier. 54. 56. Yeah, it's just a little bit better. This makes me sad. This armor is so badass. I don't think I can. Yeah, let's go. I can make that! Nice! Let me go down here anyway and check this dude. Mm-hmm. I want that forward roll thing, man. The dash roll is nice. What is this? Just chunky rocks. Gotcha. There's fiery sauceness. Hey, cool. Clairvoyance. That's a dagger, which I don't need. Sack. Nom noms. Another sack with has chest carrots. Yeah, cool, cool. I don't see any more places to mine ore. Unless that's right there. Nice. Speak of the devil.
What was that?
Oh, scheisse. Not really. I'll come back and get it if I need it. I don't think I do need it. Yeah. Go ahead and bust it out. Yeah. Yeah. Give me all your ore, yo. Thank you. Is this expert? It's novice. Nice. Sweet. I think that the chest is a little harder to open, though. Unless it's just open. Yeah, core. Cool. Cool beans. Sword, warhammer, food, other assorted tastiness. Oh, there it is right there, yeah. Wait, what? Nope. Nice. I would even have to move it, and I did, and bleh. Bucket! I don't want to know what's in that bucket, though. This looks like a cell. Boop! There you go. Now the bucket's unusable. Put the hole in it. Yeah. Person over here? No, there's not. Just a coin purse. A bit of ore. Which I need to mine before I go further. Yes. Yep. Come on. There we go. Good. Very good, very good. None of this is iron, no. We're good. Hello, Joe. What you know? Right. How did you see me, you crazy person? Haha! Sploosh. Yeah. Very nice, very nice. First, I guess, we'll go search this guy that fell in the water. And see if there's any sort of iron ore over here to be mined, and there is. Orcish arrows, nice! Here's a regular longbow. Lame. Lame sauce! Down and now! pickaxe. Yeah. Get up. All right. Cool. Here we go. Gotcha. Depleted. We'll go up there in a minute. Search this yo that I shot in the back of the head. With my iron arrow that I could not take, so we're good there. Ooh, that's iron ore, yes. Smithing increased to 22. Take it, it's worth money. It's worth some pretty good money. Oh, dude, you have an axe? Is there an axe here? I still don't see it. That makes me sad. I know.
I want a woodcutter's axe.
These are actually, they're not like hard to find per se, but they're not always where you think they would be. You know. That's where I came from. Let's go up this way. Which sort of also goes where I came from. But there's more over here. I can actually hit the bridge and see what we got. Wow. Alright, cool. Lootables. Ooh, yes. Probably just gonna sell it, though. Oh, man. Hiccups. I don't like hiccups. Is that not a... That's not, no. Ain't nothing but a thing, man. Dead rabbits and pheasant. Bread, food, blah blah blah. Baskets, wooden crap I don't need, etc. What? Is this all just go to the same place? Not exactly. Maybe it does. I don't know. Am I wrong? Iron ore. That's what I thought it might have gone to. Nice. Da 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 da. Darkness now. The darkness surrounds. Longbow. There's no more bandits here, at least. That's good. Oh, this leads out. Right. What? Yeah. The bones, they make noise. Alright, did I just... No. Yay, light! Yeah, light! It's time to buy my plot of land. I'm really excited. Super pumped! Really, I just want a storage area that I can put my stuff in. Until I can afford to actually put in treasure chests, or chests, and barrels, and all that stuff in my house. And I don't know when that's going to be. We're going to Falkreath, yeah? Yes. And conveniently, at each of the sort of house locations is rock and clay. Our rock and clay, I should say. quarries. I can mine them up to ad infinitum, so to speak. It's really cool, actually. I like being able to build my own house. Itchy nose. Let's go and visit Mr. Jarl Face. Ooh. Nice. Flowers. Pick some flowers. To make the potions. Yeah, we must make the potions. Ah.
Yes. Hey. What is it that you want?
I've killed the leader.
Teach them to stop paying me. Here.
Yeah.
You deserve. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold.
Sweet.
Talk to my steward if you're in.
Thank you, sir. Anything else you need?
There is room in my court for a new fame.
Okay.
However, I could only. You help my people, and I'll make
be an honor.
Very well.
Well, I say I don't have time for that, because.
Come and see me again.
I don't really need the quest on my freaking list. Hey, bro.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. You think you
I've got what it takes, or I will. I'm not really there yet. Probably join up when I'm around level 20. Where's this dude at? Wakey wakey, dude. There you are. Or chick? Chick? Yeah, what's up? Here.
I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl.
You're cute?
Sidgir can sometimes act too quickly, but he does listen to Helvard and I.
I'd like to purchase a house.
There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could
I'll take
your...
it.
You won't regret it. Here's the title to your steading.
Sweet.
Follow the road east from Falkreath, then north at
north
the crossroads.
Turn
left, just past Pine Watch.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am. We're gonna go build us a house, yo. Honestly, I just need... Well, part of why I like to build my own house is because you can set up a bunch of different stuff. You can have everything you need to build whatever you want.
Did you see a hound on the road? Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town.
No, I didn't. The guards gave me
the
dog.
I asked the gate guards to look for him. I can't afford to chase him down, but could use a fierce, loyal beast to keep me company. If you are willing to retrieve him. Me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out on the road.
I could be convinced to catch him.
Oh. He's a smart man to demand something up front for his work. Some gold now and some when I have my dog. Here's the meat.
Okay. Well, I'm headed that way anyway, really. So why not? We're going this way, I guess. Yeah, here we go. Wait, what's the... Yeah. That's not the right way, is it? No, sir. Let's go this way, then, and see where it takes us. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Practice mode. Cool. Yes, thanks for reminding me of all that stupid Master Vampire crap I have to deal with. Yeah. Super duper. Can I buy wood from here? I just saw that. You have a wood... place. What's up? I need to talk to somebody about that. Because there's places like this where you buy wood. Is there a yo up here? No. Please tell me I have a woodcutting axe here somewhere. Of course not. That would be convenient. I really need one. I don't have one. And they're freaking hard to find. Do 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 do. A pine. It was. It is this. Is this pine watch here? What is this? It's nearby. Find it. Oh, come on. Oh my stupid map. Oh, here we go. Peak's Shade Tower. What was that? Oh! That's a spriggan, yo. It's not nice, yo. What are you doing to me? It's still novice, isn't it? When I fought that crazy guy. And we'll put it back to adept, fine, yeah. Such a time as it becomes unnecessarily difficult. That was cool. First spriggan. Now. Wagon! Sort of. Something is there. Oh, this is bandit sauce here, man. Oh, what? Whoa-ness. Careful there, buddies. Yes, sir. Is there a way up here? Why, yes, there is. If it'll let me up, stop being a jerk. What are you doing? There we go. You wish you could hit me with your arrows. Like Ernest goes to camp kind of stuff. You! No, don't fall off! Sigh. Sigh, aye, aye. Is this where you fell to your death? Well, you were dead before you fell, really, but there you go. Alas. Alas, it must be so. It's a spider! A frostbiteness! I missed. Oh, I didn't either. Jeez. Like a boss. Wow. You take too long to kill, my friend. But it's good practice for my marksmanship. My archery skill. Housey, housey. Housey. Nernroot. Deer. Mud crab. That is in the ground magically. That's really effing random. Ah! There's one too. Mm-hmm. Hey, you're a bigger, nastier one than that one was, huh? That's okay. Yep. Eat. Yep, eat. Cool. Nope. sky! Right. Small layout. Yeah. That's about all I can do right now. I have sawn logs. How did I get sawn logs? That's really weird. Alright, well. Cool, cool. I'm gonna quarry some. Stone. That's 4. 8. 12. Give me the foundation. There's my foundation. Sweet. We're gonna show you all the stages because it's cool. It's pretty badass. Wall framing. Gives us the sort of foundation wall post thingies. What do I need to do the clay? Alright. Fine. Let's see. Where's my clay? I know I've got clay somewhere. It's finding the stupid stuff. Here we go. 4, 8. Yeah, we're good there. Alright. I don't need to get too much of it. Yeah, definitely. Okay, so that's the walls. Yeah, yeah. Very open, open room type stuff. I need the. Okay, I'll go get a little bit more stone. This is cool. Floor. Do this. Need more nails. I can do that here in a minute, though. Oh, yeah. My floor. My nice little stone floor that's already cracked all to hell. What's up with that? That's messed up. I don't like that. Oh, yeah. Nails. Materials. Well, bollocks. Do I have a... I have to build that, don't I? Shoot. Okay. Running out of time for this video. I need to go get some wood, and I have to buy some other things. Buy some iron ore, or go. I need to go smelt some iron. I need to find a place that sells wood. Where is that? What's this? Nice. Okay, cool. Let's head that way, actually, so I can find the place. And then we'll end the video here in a minute. Oh, stupid. That's annoying. Stupid wolves. I've got stuff going on, wolf. Stop it. No, that is not a wolf. That is a warg. Cease fire, sir. I got wolves this close to my house? That is no good. Yeah, sweet. Alright. So So we're going to go ahead and end the video here, and then the next one we'll go buy some wood and get some equipment and all that stuff. Keep working on the house. So until then, Bumblebee Tuna. See you next video.